Absolutely, Dave and Glenda have been talking to sources all night. They are waiting for some big defining news this week for the city of Detroit, and it all starts tomorrow. With Detroit in perpetual crisis, who will lead the city forward? Mayor Bing and council are not getting along, and the city's finances remain in disarray. So the question is, has Governor Snyder already picked someone to take over?
As part of prudence, we are actively potentially looking at who could be candidates. So, but I wouldn't want people to conclude that means we're going to have one. I view that as natural good planning. I like to have plans and backup plans in place when I do things.
Tomorrow, the governor's financial advisory board meets to discuss Detroit's finances, and in just days, the group will issue their verdict.
I'm waiting for the review team report, and I'm going to study it thoroughly. I tend to do that well, and then we'll make a decision.
In today's Detroit News, columnist Nolan Finley reports the governor has already picked an EM and offered them the job. Former city councilwoman and political insider Sheila Cockrell says she thinks the city is set for a takeover.
At the end of the day, I think it's going to be about the numbers. And we'll hear more Monday at the Financial Advisory Board meeting. I personally think that it is going to happen. It's a question of when, yes.
And the Financial Advisory Board is set to deliver their report to the governor next Saturday. Reporting live downtown, I'm Tom White, 7 Action News. Dave and Glenda, back to you.